Remember how I showed you guys how this puzzle was actually printed on the back of the puzzle? Look at this. I managed to flip it over, and now we have a perfect jigsaw puzzle blank with no paper glued to the top. That's so interesting to see. If this wasn't a super rare vintage puzzle, you could draw all over it and make your own custom puzzle, but please don't do that. This is valuable.